I say average is because the Grand Canyon varies so much on its width. For instance, the widest part of the canyon is 18 miles across, and the very narrowest part is about a mile and a half. Now, as far as the depth goes, it runs between 4,000 and 5,000 feet. And some of you spotted this guy walk up ahead. That it opened up February, actually on Valentine's Day, 2007. That platform extends about 70 feet off the wall of the canyon, and it is 4,000.